Welcome back, everyone. We're Badger and I are doing another survival series. The other one kind of just failed. Lost motivation, right?
This is like the shittiest opening ever.
I know, but openings are dumb.
Open your own
Man,
mouth.
that's a nice neck.
Damn, thanks. I'm guessing I can't think say anything like wanna choke it.
Do you want to build a house, mine, or go get resources from other places around us?
We should get resources so we can survive. I got a wooden pickaxe, man.
Oh, I got old stone tools.
Okay, well, whatever.
Let's see if there's a village around.
You did that offline grinding, you know. I don't know where our chest is.
It's somewhere.
Oh, really, Sherlock?
Shut them up.
Whatever, I'll make my own stuff.
Good, make your own stuff. Be independent. Lazy ass.
You're one to talk.
Yes, you are.
Wow, you're so cool.
I know, right? I find you funny.
I find myself very funny, and that's all that matters to me.
Okay, then. One thing I love about Lunar Client, they have freaking waypoints. I love waypoints.
Oh, wow.
Hey, at this
Now,
village, should I grab the bell?
if you want, I guess.
No. Oh, I.
Okay, don't listen. Why ask if you're not gonna listen?
You said if you want. That's an opinion question saying if I want to grab it, and I didn't really want to grab it.
Then why did you ask in the first place,
'Cause I
though?
thought maybe you wanted it.
What would I want it for? To
I don't
annoy the shit
know.
out of you? To use sound?
Yes.
Yeah, I would like that. Get the bell.
No, not getting it anymore.
Me personally, I'm being useful.
And you can also like get diamonds from blacksmiths and stuff.
Wow. You're doing great.
I'm in a freaking acacia biome. I'm not doing great. Actually, this wood
Still
looks
hear my
kind of
water.
pretty. With this texture pack, it looks like a dark oak.
Well,
Oh.
I was about to say your parkour lessons came in, or parkour and Hypixel came in handy, but it didn't.
Maybe it's because you can't jump right. By the way, I found a third village.
Hey, I think this is like where I died or something, maybe. Like, not this exact area, but probably in this sector, you know? You get what I mean?
Kind of.
Okay.
My torches aren't doing the glowy area anymore, and that makes me very concerned.
That hurts.
Don't like place blocks or anything.
Oh, wait. Oh, God.
Yeah, you see, there's skulker sensors over there. Don't. Stop. Crouch. I swear. If you summon a warden, I swear to God. I will leave you here and now.
I just wanna check it out, bro.
Oh yeah. Oh, okay. You can do it over here, but over there you cannot. You know why?
Why?
Because there's a streaker, or it'll scream and it'll summon a warden.
Wow.
So we crouch.
Well, I destroyed them, so.
No, like over here.
Well, I can't see shit, I'll be honest. But one sec, let me make some torches.
Don't. It'll go off if you place blocks, broski.
Well, I kinda need to see,
No,
you know.
just follow me. I will lead us to the mine shaft. Don't place blocks. Stop.
Can I break it?
No.
I'm
Well,
gonna.
I'm gonna try and break it.
Where are you?
Hold on.
I'm breaking it, bro. I did it. I'm awesome.
No, you destroyed just a block. I destroyed the streaker, whatever it is.
Bullshit.
All right, but I don't know if there's another one around. So I say I don't know if there's another one around and you place a block.
Yeah, because it's dark.
Right, I'm gonna break my own rule and place a block.
Bitch.
Listen, man, just oh God, there's a zombie. Fuck off.
Are you that weak?
I don't have a sword anymore.
Axes are better.
All right.
Woo, we did it. We live.
Coming from over there. There's probably a zombie spawner. Yep. Oh God. How about you beat him up?
You really thought this through, huh? Oh god, oh god. Hey, this hurts, this hurts, this hurts. Wow.
Okay, hold on. All right. There we go. Oh God.
I thought you were coming with me.
No. Iron, loyalty 2, redstone. Pretty much useless stuff.
Well, tis what it is.
Oh, I should have kept the spawner alive.